For me, filmmaking is really about finding the movie's grammar with the director and figuring out what our methodology is going to be and what our storytelling methodology is going to be, and then finding the tools that support that methodology. So I'm constantly looking for tools that can expand on that vocabulary.
Filmmaking is all about subjectivity and being experiential. And so the idea that I could actually physically skateboard with the camera and then have skateboarders bust the frame really allowed me to be their POV and have them enter it, which is not something that, you know, I've had the opportunity to do.
I think the Ronin 4D is a groundbreaking camera. It does embrace a lot of the technology that we've put together by parts, by getting separate gimbals and so on, and cameras have gotten smaller and people are hand-holding them. But to bring it all together from one manufacturer, where you get from top to bottom, you get the picture quality, you get it transmitted to you, you have full control of a very sophisticated device remotely, is amazing.
気軽にパッと撮って撮れるっていうものが、もっとこうプロの世界のカメラにも、まあ、その技術がどんどん入ってくればいいなとは思っていたので、全てこうしっかり構えて撮るっていうこともできるし、やっぱりこうもっと気軽に撮るっていう感覚で使うこともできるっていうカメラのいいとこ取りなところでこう出てきたんじゃないかなと。
它在原有我们如影一如影二的这个技术的基础上，它等于又有了一个很大的一个向前的一个迈进，对我们的这个整个的这个视觉创作提供了更多的一些可能性。
Introducing DJI Ronin 4D. It's a combination of bleeding-edge cinematic technologies in an innovative, modular, and compact design.
I think the Ronin 4D completely reimagines what a camera package is and can be. I think it opens up all sorts of opportunities for filmmakers. It gives us a completely new tool to do things we otherwise couldn't.
I could see this camera being exceptionally useful anytime you had car work, anything that's in motion, helicopters, horses, working in westerns.There's a lot of motion where you need to control things. You want to go on a dirt bike alongside a horse at full gallop. You're going to need all the help you can get, and this camera will give it to you.
Ronin 4D's cinematic imaging system is driven by the full-frame Zenmuse X9. It can internally record up to 8K at 75 frames per second in Apple ProRes RAW. X9 also features the DJI Cinema Color system and an interchangeable lens mount design.
I want to capture those images on the highest quality available. I think we should be working at the highest resolutions we can. If in 50 years everyone's watching things on 8K televisions, that they can go back to the camera original and master it in 8K, you know, just like we scan film. The camera completely exceeded my expectations in low light. What I saw was really soft roll-off, lots of shadow detail, and really good color rendition in the shadows. Dynamic range is all about highlight retention.And how well the camera handles highlights, especially as it approaches clip. And so as a result, I found the day exterior work on the beach to be really beautiful. And in particular, those highlights at the beach on our actress's face.
It's mind-blowing to me that, like,E&G cameras have had internal NDs since probably the 70s, and it's taken cinema cameras like another 3 decades to figure it out. But to have internal NDs and one-stop NDs with the touch of a finger, I mean, it makes such a difference. And it's, you know, again, it's like putting the control back in the operator's hand. It's great.
An industry-first motorized Z-axis makes Ronin 4D a true active 4-axis stabilization system. It can effectively eliminate vertical shake in complex shooting scenarios.
你像这个跟随下台阶，这个下台阶你无论是如影二还是私菜，我们以前都是要铺斜坡，而现在咱们的这个如影四 D 呢，把这些环节都省略掉了，整个的这个过程还是非常理想的，包括从人手到上炮的这个环节，本身上炮的这个微小的这种卡顿。其实第四轴把这个问题已经化解掉了。
you know, I'm so used to, especially on bumpy roads, really trying to be a fixed, you know, fix everything about my handheld position to kind of keep it as steady as I can. But now to have the freedom to like raise the camera up and get a slightly, you know, higher angle looking down, or, you know, be able to like pan. I mean, you can make little dolly moves just like by moving the camera. That's something that I hadn't even really thought about or thought about how that could be useful.
手持ちでやっぱり追っかけるわけなんで、人をこうフレームの中に絶対に収めておきたいという時に、まあ足場を気にするのかフレームを気にするのかっていう場面の時とかに、やっぱりそのトラックにある程度任せておいて、足場を気にすることもできるとか、そういう使い方補ってくれるというか、自分のやれないだろうなと思うようなその部分をちゃんと補ってくれるんじゃないかなと思います。
Part of what makes Ronin 4D truly unprecedented is the advanced focus control delivered by the new LiDAR focusing system. It can achieve autofocusing even when using manual focus lenses.
So I love that DJI thought to make a focus unit that an assistant could use as a storytelling tool, not just about focus, but you know, something that actually functions like a piece of equipment we're used to using. But the fact that the autofocus works is great. And the fact that you can control and adjust the autofocus from the assistant's handset is really cool.
LiDAR waveform っていうのはやっぱりすごく画期的だと思っていて、物を上から見てる状態みたいなことになるので、そして自分が置いてあるフォーカスがどの位置にあるかっていうのも同時に示してくれるので、フォーカスしたいところに本当にそれを動かしていくっていう単純なその作業にでフォーカスが合ってしまうっていうのは、なかなかあまり見たことがなかったので、
咱们这个手自一体它等于是给跟焦员有一个更具体的一个图形，它最大的一个优点，无论在哪个位置你都可以介入它的这个焦点选择。我觉得从这个角度来讲有一个巨大的一个选择的一个优势和更丰富的焦点创作的一种可能。
Film sets often require highly efficient coordination among many crew members. We developed the new O3 Pro video transmission system with this in mind.
Wow, the video transmission's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. I want to take it off the camera and put it on all our other cameras. You know, it's so cool. It's so impressive.
The heart of this camera is the OcuSync video transmitter and its ability to send not only the picture image to a high-class monitor that you can hand carry 20,000 feet, but also that it sends the data from the gimbal control, and all the data control of the camera is possible from this independent monitor that you remotely carry. The video receiver, I experienced no latency at all with it. I was certainly not conscious of it, so it's very fast.And I love the picture quality from it, and so I'm just a happy camper.
Being able to roll the camera remotely, which of course we can do with other systems, but in an integrated way, is fantastic. You know, we're not bolting aftermarket stuff on the camera. There aren't a bunch of cables and brackets that are required. It's all self-contained. So being able to change NDs, roll the camera, set ISO, set color temperature, and ride color temperature, in between takes. I wish all cameras did that.
If I had to describe this technology in one phrase, I'd say that it was exceptionally innovative towards betterment of cinematography. It does give you tools which allow for a new look at how you would normally film most situations.
I think it's important for every manufacturer to not just push their own product line, but push the industry. It's super exciting. I think it's an incredibly exciting time to be a filmmaker.I think it's more accessible than it ever has been, and this is a tool that would work well for the smallest productions or the biggest ones.
With an unrivaled combination of cinematic technologies, DJI Ronin 4D represents the future of filmmaking, enabling professionals to tell their stories with an entirely new visual language.